everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. Now, I'm back on the ship because I realized I had not gone to talk to the rest of the crew. I accidentally triggered a cutscene when I went through a door and went, oh, I should probably make sure I talk to everybody individually. Let's go talk to Kahlo first. How you doing, bro?
By. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector?
That's probably smart.
Yep.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
I could stand here and drink in that view all day.
When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I had done the same in a friggin' heartbeat.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half-finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion
chewing pencils is bad.
Equations tapping on the console, three drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Damn.
Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening.
So you're Thane now?
I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the Ark back on the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something.
They got captured by the Kets!
Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Aww.
Cheer up, Kahlo. We'll always have Director Tan.
That snide little bureaucrat? All the way here to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Aww. Kahlo, you're alright. I like you. You're cool people.
Ah, Pathfinder. It's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus Science team.
Yay! Science is good. I like science. Welcome aboard.
Welcome to my team. I look forward to working with you.
Likewise. I can't wait to get to work.
I love your accent!
There hasn't been much to do so far, unfortunately. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's long.
That's a lot of pages.
It is.
About dirt.
About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the Initiative.
Great, that's gonna be me one of these days.
A corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible.
The first time I handled a Prothean artifact, I was hooked. It was so alien. I just knew there's more out there.
Writer's alien sexual, calling it out.
I told
Xenosexual.
So
just like Shepard.
On missions? Oh, that's funny. Me out there. With the guns and the danger and everything.
Oh god, I can romance her. Not yet. Haven't made a decision.
But don't you want to experience everything firsthand? I know I'd want to.
Oh, absolutely. But I know my strengths. Trust me, I'm far more useful to you in the laboratory. Anyway,
laboratory.
I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then.
Okay, bye-bye, Suvi. I like her. She seems like good people. Alright, so I've done a little bit of exploring on land and on the ship, and I've realized that, one, I finally managed to get all of my Deluxe Edition content downloaded and figured out some of the schematic-y portions, but oh my god, look at this! This is my room! This is like twice the size of Shepard's room on the Normandy. I have to say, I like the Normandy exterior more, like the design of it, but I definitely like the Tempest interior more. But yeah, this is what Ryder looks like now, and this is her armor! I had fun with the custom tinting. I might mess with it a little bit more later, but for now, that's what we got. I've also got a pet Pyjack, somewhere. Oh, we have to talk to Sam! Oh. Because while I was exploring, I found one of my dad's memories, because you know we're supposed to collect those, and it told me to go talk to Sam. So I didn't talk to Sam, because I wanted to make sure I waited. Because you guys deserve to see the fun stuff. Medbay! Open the door, please.
You're not Harry.
Hi, Taparo.
Did you give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
I'm okay with that, because, you know, my brother. Welcome aboard.
Happy to have you, Dr. Taparo.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
You just stabbed me!
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
You'll do great. You'll be
fine. Couldn't be in better hands.
Be fine.
I just stabbed you.
I just stabbed you!
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
Oh, don't worry about it, Liara 2.0.
This is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand.
Thanks.
Taking a Kett specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
Wait, what?
A Kett corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Kett?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My
Great.
Thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me into the initiative.
Interesting thesis.
That's a very specific topic.
I grew up on Omega, lots of Krogan mercenaries. The best habitat outside T'Chunka. But we were discussing-
You grew up on Omega? I'm so sorry.
An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Right.
Just something to think about.
I'll Sam, get you your dead body,
sure
Lexi.
Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
Make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables. Vegetables are good. Alright, so we still have to go talk- We still have to go find Vetra, our engineer, and Liam, I believe. Whee! Let's go talk to Vetra! Shut up, Liam. I'm gonna go talk to Vetra first.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
Hey, Vetra.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine.
More female Turians! You didn't see Rider, a female Turian until Mass Effect 3!
Sid, Ryder.
That was my mic, sorry.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Huh?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
Get wrecked!
So
get wrecked, little sister.
Like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation?
Also, you've got a really nice visor. Guess it beats the Nexus.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship.
Damn.
Sure, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Oh god, do I flirt with Vetra? You're intense. I like it.
Wow, that's some laser focus.
Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
I'm not intimidated.
I'm not just some people. I really like the intensity.
That's good. It's nice to feel...
Ahem!
Appreciated.
Ahem.
I should track down the lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know.
If you say... If you say anything about calibrations, I swear to God. Yes, I just said I wasn't going to flirt with somebody else and then went and flirted with somebody. Shush! I'm allowed! I'm allowed some happiness! I've also got tea! What you doing, Liam?
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Where'd you find the couch?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer?
Wait, what, we're having a beer?
Years, cool. And a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the Force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Hustle?
The Urban Terrain 1? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on a patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded.
Really? I would like to have seen that fierce beard of yours.
Just thinking about those days.
I do miss all that.
I wanted exploration, to chase the cutting edge of Prothean research. I thought I'd found my calling.
And then you left!
Like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take.
Thanks.
So, Pathfinder. Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
Company like this.
I was on a good path in the Alliance. Then everything fell apart. There wasn't much left for me. Andromeda was so far away, I figured... Well, I figured if you're going to start over, start way over.
What? Way over?
Late.
Jesus.
Classic.
Back at you, Costa. Why do you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story.
I guess. I mean, you ran 600 years.
But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job. Nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
That's a lot of pressure on you.
It could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'm
gonna
plan this to help with the rest.
Sure, bro. I'm gonna be the best Pathfinder ever. Alrighty then. So where is my engineer? I think he's up here. If I remember correctly, from when I accidentally ran into his cutscene and then skipped the entire cutscene because I didn't want to spoil too much for me without you guys getting to see it. Hello!
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out?
Listen, someone has to.
Hey, it's a dirty job. Are you the riffraff spokesman?
King, actually. You might
want
to bow.
Well then.
Otherwise, no telling what might fall off the Nomad when you're out there.
They'll bow
I'll
on
take
the webcam,
my chances. Just want to see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
Hey, we got this, bro.
Seems
we got
like life
this.
Back there was pretty bleak.
We got this, bro.
Not gonna lie, it sucked. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and... Oops. I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
I do more than show up.
We're exploring this cluster. Eventually, the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there.
No problem.
Deal? Yep.
So, that's my crew, it looks like. Wait. This core looks like the one in Normandy 2.0! It doesn't look like the one in the original Normandy, it looks like the one in the Normandy SR2 for Mass Effect 2 and 3. That's a really nice reference. I like that. So, now, let's go onto the ship with our lovely crew. Wait, what? Oh, Korra wants to talk to me? Oh, I haven't talked to Korra. I forgot that she was in here. Hi, Korra.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind.
You look like you're having an issue, Korra.
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
You okay, honey?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A huntress should have better control.
I'm a biotic too, honey buns,
huntress?
I get it.
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative.
But you're not Asari!
Like losing the old man.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny, the Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
You were his second in command. Were you friends too?
Maybe lovers?
More a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that.
And now he is very dead.
Geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
That's very good, yes, yes. Somebody who's just like, I don't care that you're smart or famous or amazing or have really cool armor or look like Anderson. But you're cool people. Okay. I'm still here. We can talk.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder.
Thanks.
I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Sorry?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
We'll be good together.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak.
Honey!
It was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through.
We got this!
It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work.
She sounds like me!
First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Yay! Hi, Cor! Bye, Cor! Okay, my character was very, very zoomed up there for a second. Alrighty then. Let's go onto our ship, onto the Nomad, and towards the planet.
Where's my data
surface?
Oh, how'd you get under there?
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
Okay, Suvi's adorable. Suvi is adorable. And I know that I think that she is a romance option as well. Okay, let's land. I will see you guys when I get over to where I need to go.
Ahead.
Here we go! Gonna get attacked by cats! There's gonna be cat all over the place to kill my face. Whee! That will never not be entertaining! Whee! Ahem.
Picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it.
Strange.
That piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols, glyphs,
things I can't read.
To expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully, start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
Yep. Okay, search for a glyph to scan.
The scanner, Pathfinder.
Right. Now can you scan the thing?
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols.
God damn it.
Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could
shoot the creepy things. Console. Okay, so we need to go find
whatever helps the atmosphere.
We need to find some glyphs to scan.
Via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay. What am I looking for, though? Oh! Well then. Can I scan these things? No, those aren't very useful, are they? Well, looks like there was another ship here at one point. Oh, we got something to scan. Scan the ship!
Shuttle. Pretty banged up, but space-worthy.
Wait a minute. What the fudge? Oh, that's going up there? Okay, what happens if I go up here? Please? Thank you. Whee! This is my favorite ability ever! I fucking love it! Okay, then. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Worth carrying heavy gear up there?
Yep.
Guess someone thought so.
Initiative monitor. Another initiative monitor.
Who else is studying this place?
From the initiative, yeah. Who else from the initiative is studying this place? I do so wonder. Oh, God. Okay, so I still need glyphs. Don't know where I'm gonna find glyphs. Or I can just jump. Whee! Oh, it's so cool.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
Okay, so I still can't do that thing. Search for a glyph to scan. Okay.
From Habitat 7.
Oh, it wanted me to scan this! Okay.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Okay, so I found a glyph. Is that a good thing? Oh god! Oh god, don't fall! Don't fall, that'd be bad. Okay, so I found a glyph. Now I just need to interface on the thingamabob. Yes? Yes!
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort.
Discomfort?
The system seems unstable.
This would have been my dad try doing this.
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous.
You don't say!
Reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Wait! Baby! Hi? I am suddenly straddled by an Asari.
Put you down.
Suddenly straddled by an Asari.
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride.
Excuse you, you're the one straddling me, woman.
I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be alright. Trust me, okay?
You're touching my boobs, lady!
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in.
Thanks.
I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but... You're for real, huh?
Yes, honey. Yes. I mean, I'm pretty sure.
You want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure. No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually.
Thanks. Miss who's just straddled me.
Wow, look at that.
That's very suggestive straddling she did.
I'm freaking
sorry, man.
Crap.
Oh, crap! Okay, PB, I like you. PB, you're good people. Alright, where am I?
I know these things! From Habitat 7! Later!
Wait, what?
Just take them out!
Cool, where are they? Oh, there it is! Get him!
Targeting that one! They make little bots!
Oh, wait, I forgot, I'm still on easy mode, because yes, I... put it on easy mode when I'm not playing for the Let's Play. Shush! And I do it because it's easier. And I can get more things done quicker so I can play more games and record more episodes for you guys. Alright, now we're back on normal. Oh god. It's like, wait a minute, things are dying way too quickly. No! Oh, well, that didn't work very well. No! No! Could you, like, not? Okay. Getting better at this!
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
Okay, she has... These I don't normally comment on this, but...
assembler bots. They're all the remnants of something much bigger.
She has gigantic boobs.
I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PD.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Let's do that! So we follow the thread.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers.
I make no promises, Peavy.
Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Thanks. Bye, Peavy! How come you're not even trying to wear a helmet? I mean, I know Asari are super resistant to this stuff, but... Okay, bye-bye. Whee! Bonk. Whee! It's still fun. It will never not be fun. I can fly! Okay. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Also, my Nomad's black now. Because I got some paint jobs for it. It's part of my pre-order bonus-y stuff. Okay, let's go to the next one, which is... Okay, that's resilience, I remember. Okay, so you have to go open these guys, and I know I have to get over here anyway for side questy bits. Activate the remnant monoliths. Okay. And I know that we're going to meet another friendo over there because I accidentally triggered, like, the first couple seconds of the cutscene while I was... exploring, so I had to reload my save. This is what I get for trying to do extra stuff off-screen. Oh dear. I keep hitting circle to turn. I need to not do that. Just trust the Nomad, Scarlet. Just trust it and run over monsters. Or her native flora. Yeah. Sure.
Remember when they got the first date on Eos back home?
Yes?
And everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers.
It looked dry, sure, but not kill you dead. Between this and Habitat 7, I'm hoping the others are just a little bit golden.
Probably not, granted, from what we've been learning, bro. Oh, now the thingy's working. Okay, I was wondering.
Via your mining interface.
When this was actually going to start working. Sort of. I mean, we can kind of see- Oh. Oh. Oh, okay, when I was running around here before, I didn't see any raising in the levers there, but now it's actually raising. Interesting. I guess that's supposed to help you find, like, optimal spots for resource extraction.
Active remnant nearby. I suggest investigating.
Oh, that's fine, just give me a minute. No, not over here. Oh, wrong button.
Enemies!
Now we're fine, don't worry about it. Okay, maybe if I go over... this seems... Okay then, that went up a lot for copper. I'm okay with this! Toad's okay with this, bro! I get really excited about resources, don't worry about it. Okay, launch the drone. Yay! That is good. See, I'm learning how to play game. Oh.
Experiencing radiation damage.
Well, that's not good. But you know what else is good?
The energy on Habitat 7 was messing with the planet.
We don't have all the answers yet.
Don't expect any from the Nexus. They got a few reports, then the Ket showed up. No time
yes!
to study weird.
More iron!
Tried to the last, looks like.
I don't want to be here. Need to get rid of the hazards. Wrong button! Back up! Abort! Still dying. Okay. No more dying. Dying is bad.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources.
I know that, Sam.
Via your mining interface.
I'm aware of this, Sam. Ooh, copper. Yes, I know I should be going on with the mission. But I'm busy finding stuff. Okay. Fuck it. Fuck it, I want the aluminum and the graphite. Okay, now the strength is just good. Interesting. I had a little bit of issue with some of, like, the mining stuff earlier, but now I think I got it. Oh, I'm still on not four-wheel drive. Okay. What is this? What is this? It looks spiffy. Oh, God. No, it's fine. Maybe. Maybe it's not fine. Okay, getting back into the Nomad now. Whee! Before I get murdered, because getting murdered is a bad thing. Okay. How close am I to the second one? Oh, I'm going in the opposite direction. Oh, I'm dumb.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Oh, it's fine.
It's weird to think that if we pull this off, everything we're looking at could change.
Eos yep. might finally match the Golden World brochures.
I kept a few of those. It was hard to look at them after Site 2 failed.
We'll get
Sorry, there. Vetra.
Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Goddamn straight I am. Cause I'm a mother humping badass.
You can extract minerals by
Except not interface. Because that would be gross. Okay. We've got some carbon around here. Somewhere. Oh! Lots of carbon. Oh, now we got some aluminium. Wait for it. Gotta find a good... Yes, I'm trying to find a sweet spot, okay? And launched. It kind of reminds me of a more interactive version of Mass Effect 2's mining system. I'll do most of that off screen so you guys don't get bored about it. Or bored with it, I should say, but... Alright, I accidentally cleared the enemies out of here already. Because I made the mistake of trying to, do stuff. But, I didn't go too far in, I immediately left. So, you still get to see all the important bits.
Life support is back online.
Yay, life support is good. But now we just have to get into the middle of the research center. Without getting our faces murdered. Oh, what if I don't- No, that's not what I hit. Excuse your face. Okay, up and at him.
We've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
Ooh, a container. Give me the items, please. No, I don't want the generator. I want the items, thank you. Silly game. Alrighty then, let's turn this guy off and then trigger the cutscene that I immediately turned the game off of when it happened on accident.
Let's get to it before there's any more Ket.
Well then. It's our Krogan friend! Hi there. You are Krogan friend, yes? I'm assuming so.
Who are you?
That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Don't worry about it, bro.
Oh, come on, Drak. Stop that.
Vetra, what are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
The one you're currently...
Vetra's a friend of mine.
Oh, well, guess it's good I brought Petra.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well.
I will make
what
sure they treat you well.
Out here?
My job!
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
Thanks.
Said I didn't need any for you?
Maybe a little.
No shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops.
Damn! Wanna be on my team, bro?
I know what they do.
Wanna be on my team, bro?
It's not pretty. You know, Drac, we could use someone with your skills.
Yeah, we totally could.
Accepting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight.
Old man Krogan.
The day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
Well, that's exactly what's going to happen.
Because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Oh, I know you're going to be on my team eventually, Drac.
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Thanks. And he just fucks off. But I want you on my team, cause you seem like good people. No? Okay then. I can't have nice things. I got it. Whee! Okay, I guess I got something to scan, don't I? Hey look! Thingy scan! It's an artifact crate. Another thing to scan. Ooh, wait, more things to scan. Okay, looks like we have to go. We must go deeper! Captured notes. Only those messages can be clearly translated. The rest is a mix of Ket scripts and notes written in a Milky Way language. It appears the Ket data mine research from an unknown source. Something about observers. Only the title can be translated, the rest is written in Ket script that would require more language study to properly understand. Something about an intruder. I thought I could open this. Can I not open- I swear something popped up and said I could open it, but oh well. Okay, so that's just these thingies. Oh, I'm getting close! Getting close to something. Deceased human. Well, that's rude. Necropsy.
Cut through what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered. That we can, Pathfinder.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Wait, no, I was listening to that.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
That's side questy bits. I'm trying to listen to the message, okay? Thank you, Jesus.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language.
Yeah. Database. Okay. Bunch of shit just happened. Got it.
He seems
Let's
fun.
Go, activate this thing. Yeah, Drac seems fun. He seems like a badass. That's what he seems like. Whee! Remnant console. Okay, well, yes, I'm gonna need a glyph. Yep. Okay, this one is up here. The other one is directly below me. And up here. Wait, what? Oh, it's on the back of that. I was gonna say, please don't tell me it's at the top of that thing. I don't want to try and figure out how to get up there.
The camp ahead contains Ket lifeforms, Pathfinder.
Ah, that's fine. Wait, didn't it say- Oh! Oh, it's up here! Well, crap.
Radiation levels increasing.
Oh, it's fine! Maybe. Okay, it's not fine. It's not fine. Holy shit! Oh my god, it's not fine! Oh my god, it's not fine! Oh my god, not fine! Not fine. Not fine at all. Holy shit. Okay, then. Holy bejeebus, man.
Life support restored.
Oh, I need to get up there. Okay, I guess we'll try getting on this one first. Whee! And then I can jump up- okay, yes I can. Good. Whee! Alright, where's this glyph? Found a glyph! Now I just need to, can I scan that from here? Damn it! Okay, I see how it wants me to get on there now. Whee! Thunk! But we have to go into the radiation to do it. Okay, no dying. No going into the level 3 radiation-y area because that almost killed me, just straight up. Okay. Now let's go activate this thing so we can make all of the air nice and breathable and clean again.
Whatever that did, I see patterns.
Thanks,
PB. All over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
If you want to explain that to me, honey?
Connecting. You did good. Keep doing more.
Okay, PB. Thanks, PB. Guess we're gonna have to go to the other one, I guess.
That responsibility thing. It's about my sister, isn't it?
Good sleuthing, Sherlock. Gold star.
Your mouth's gonna get your ass in trouble.
My mouth didn't drag a kid to Andromeda.
Screw you, Costa. She had a choice.
Lose you or come here. Crazy how upbeat she is, considering.
Stay out of my shit and don't talk to my sister.
Liam and Vetra do not like each other. Wait, is that Ket?
A scourge site is nearby, Pathfinder. Remnant activity.
That is Ket! Murder their faces! You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me? That was your first mistake! Ha ha ha! Oh god. Ah, I pulled my headphones out! That was a bad decision. Now I just feel like I'm talking to myself. Because I no longer have the game telling me that I'm not... tricking me into thinking I'm not talking to myself when I in fact am talking to myself.
Remnant.
Okay, boyo. You wanna fight with me? I will take you out. No. Don't hurt me. Oh god. Where the hell did you come from? It don't matter now, cause you're dead, bro. Observer, that seems like a bad thing. And I want it dead. Like, very dead. Ow! Well, now everything is slightly green. And it's dead now. Hey, bro. You just chillin'? You just chillin' like a villain? Hi. What? I guess that does it. He was just chillin', and I just murdered him for it. Okay. Back into the Nomad, on my way to the monolith. Alright, here we go, towards the last monolith. Hopefully nothing terrible happens when we activate it. And by that I mean something probably terrible is going to happen when we activate it, because that's just how this goes, usually. Ah, crap.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Nope. Well, now they are! When in doubt, shoot. When in doubt, shoot a lot. Like, when in doubt, shoot a metric fuck ton. Oh wait, I have a new ability! R1 is... Oh god. Back undercover. Seems like a good place to be. Nope! That one maybe? I don't know. I don't know what that did, but it did something! Now the thing's dead. Why am I using a shotgun? Oh, never mind. It looked like I was using a shotgun for a second, but I was not. I'm just low on ammunition. I need to stop pulling my earbuds out. Okay. By the way, now I have a biotic thing instead of an omni-tool, because biotics is amazing. And the best thing to have. Okay.
I detect a high-level remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need...
Lexi.
Okay, so that one's up there.
So many.
Wait, what?
Alright, send me their information.
Wait, what? Where? No, seriously, where? I don't see no freaking colonist! Excuse you, bro. Oh, you mean them over there.
Whee!
That is a lot of dead colonists. No relevant data.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Oh, I see how it is.
Thanks, Ryder.
You know, she's important. These two, not so much. They don't get scanned. They're not important enough for scanning. Okay, which one was it going on? It was this one. Alright, let's get ourselves some glyphy glyphs, and then... Oh, it's fine. Okay, how are you wanting me to get up there, game? I'm assuming the game has a plan. I mean, the game usually has a plan. Okay, I'm supposed to get on this thing. Yes, yes, I'm definitely supposed to get on this one. Somehow. Maybe.
This.
Yes, but we need to get the glyphs first! God! It's like she thinks like doesn't know how to play this game or something. I say as I take out the gun instead of doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So can I... sneak my way onto this somehow. I mean, that's not what I meant. But it doesn't work, okay. You don't say, Sam!
Life support at 100.
Oh, now it wants me to data decrypt things. Right! Okay then. Decrypt impossible due to missing glyph information. Oh. Never mind.
Let's look around for more of those symbols.
Maybe if I do something with this? Okay. Sure, I guess I can mess with things. Maybe that'll give me, like, the boost I need in order to get on to stuff?
We're so close. I know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's a slow start, but we got this.
Yeah!
Oh no. No!
Yeah, about that, bro. Pretty sure you're
damn
dead.
It. The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us.
Yep.
The next try is us.
It's cause we're badasses!
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Okay, that's not working. How do I get on here? Just let me on you. That's all I want.
Radiation levels normal.
Well, that works!
Nice. Looks like that did it.
I guess so. Now I just have to climb up here, then we can get on top of one thing, and then we can get on top of the other thing, and then we can go flying. Yes? Well, that's one of them. That's not what I hit. Game! Game, I swear to God. Get on the thing. There we go. Okay, we got one. Now, I just need to get the others. Oh, not working! Not working! Not working! Oh. For a second, I thought I got myself stuck in a hole. I did not get myself stuck in a hole. That's a good thing. Okay, and that one's over here. So I wonder if there is one of these consoles that I can use to cause something to pop up over here, aha! Okay then, game. I know your tricks. I know your tricks, game. You can't hide from me now. Remnant people are almost as bad as Protheans, god! Okay, now scan this other guy and get her done.
That should do it.
Whee! Still funny. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Remnant decryption. Okay then. Decrypt Remico by assigning glyphs to the grid. No, bro. Can include repeats of the same glyph. Whoops.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense system is engaging.
But I'm learning! I'm still learning, goddammit! You're rude. Okay, bro. Oh, that's how I use it. You charge it, and then you use it. Got it! Bonk. Okay, are they all dead now? Let's try this again! By assigning glyphs to the grid. I don't get it!
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
I mean, I guess it's a good way to get experience, but... Oh, I see! Okay. Can have repeats of the same glyph. Yes! Okay! That was really... I like that puzzle! It's kind of like Sudoku. It's alien Sudoku. And I like Sudoku, so...
Incoming dropship. Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Nope, you can't have nice things, honey. How about I do this? And then you get Rectimundo. And bonk! And then when he lands, he's gonna die. Okay. Okay, so that's how I do that. Good. Good to know. Good to know. Oh hey, there's a Chosen over here! He's dead Chosen now. Is that all of them? Oh no, we still got one dude. Still got a boyo, and I'm shooting through a wall. I don't even care, I'm gonna keep shooting through this wall until he's dead. Cause all of them? Oh no, we still got one. Still got one Joker. Ah! Well, he's dead now.
Is it just me, or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
Pretty much.
Definitely not just you.
That's pretty much where we find him. I'm assuming that that's going to, like, there's a reason behind that. Okay. Whee! Jump. Jump. Still funny to me. Okay, do I activate this, or... What am I doing here, game? Okay, so I activated. I activated all three of them. Now what do you want me to do? Oh, I should holster my weapon. Okay, game told me to do it. This probably means I should do it. How do I look at my objective scan? It's this button, right? No. This button? No. Okay, that's my weapon wheel. This is what I get for not playing this game for a while. Oh, it was L3, right. That wasn't what I meant. Game, please. Tempest, monkeys in space, blah 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 blah, EOS Seeker Project. Oh! Balls to it, I've gone a minute. Let's go. So we've managed to at least somewhat revive this planet.
Radiation levels.
At least part of it.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You don't say, Sam! Was it the glowing thing in my corner that, tipped you off? Oh dear, this was, bad decision! Let's just, yeah, let's just fast travel, it seems like a better idea. Super stretch! Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All the things! They be leading. Over- oh, I'm on the wrong- There we go! Now I'm going fast! Yeah, how the hell am I getting over there? Wait a minute, who said you were allowed to drop dudes? I got an idea.
That's cat tech. Stay alert.
Got this, boyo. Fog! Okay, fine, I'll get out of the ship. Oh, they're dead. Never mind. Oh, Jesus, where'd you come from? Nope! Hashtag nope! Hashtag nope! Hashtag die. Please don't come after me. Please, just die. Thank you. Okay, now let's get to where I was trying to get to. Jeebus. Okay. So I obviously need to go there. Which is gonna involve some jumping and fancy driving. Got it. Okay, how am I supposed to get over there? Okay, never mind, that works. It's gonna make a bridge?
Coming out of the lake.
Oh, wow.
Wait, there's a ship over there! Uh-oh. We did something!
I see a door. Come on!
What door?
Whoa. It's forming a bridge. Like
I'm taking the car.
Hope it's safe.
Probably not, Vetra. That's how it usually goes. Nothing is ever safe here. Taking the car. Taking the car. How did you get here before me, Petey? How the hell did you get here before me, honey? Okay, what are we doing? Petey? You're not even gonna say hi to me. How rude. Alright. Down into the abyss. Are you coming, Petey? No? Maybe? Yes? Possibly? Oh, dear. Am I about to go on an adventure? I'm about to go on an adventure, aren't I? Let's go on an adventure! Hey there, Peeby! Her name makes me giggle.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's something-
I will figure it out, honey.
There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Okay, scanner. What?
Oh, you're good.
I didn't even do anything, lady!
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
Well, just jump, Jetta. It'll be fine.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is. I'll let you know.
Bye! Gotta jump down first. Vetra's just like, this is a terrible idea. And Liam's just like, oh goddammit, you guys, fine, let's go. And we're just like, let's go, let's get out of here, bruh. Oh, this is gonna end poorly. I'm calling her now.
Like a gravity well. But where's it taking us? Embrace
something terrible. You're not helping, Petey!
More like looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Holy shit.
The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.
Damn well better be. And we will find out, you guys.
Important. Let's be thorough.
In the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I will see you all. in the next video.